Yeah. Just try to keep the elbow up. Yes, elbow up. Good, see, stay staying here. See the basic stuff here in the hooks. You won't hold that hook on the front knee and front leg here. Because you wait to shift it. There is no second punch unless you pull him in. You will try, yes, you will try to throw that hook, shift it into the right side instead to do your basic weight shift. This is the punch here. Bam, see, that's the power coming from the weight shift. Hook like this. It's only dangerous for his left hook, for his left uppercut. Open position, open balance here. If I shift back, you see, I'm loading up for another punch. And I'm loading up back. Boom. Load. It's always the shift of your weight left to right, left to right.
Okay.
You stay on one side all the time. Easy to catch you there with a lot of punches. Alright? Try to shift it back to the right side. So, yeah. You see? It's just too much upper body. Standing too square, you need to rotate the legs. Come back in to the right side. Now your head was here, and then you saw it there, and then you move your head to the right side. See, head is staying there no more, so if you go to the left, you will land yours, huh? Bam! Yeah, just the hook there. When you're shifting, when you're shifting back, just try to throw the long hook.
Okay.
Bam, yes, shift more to the right.
Okay.
All the way back. All the way back here.
Yeah.
To the right. Yes, that's right, that's good. Good. Yes, and the elbow.
Okay.
That's the line. Because the elbow drops down here, the power goes up.
Yeah.
You want to slice down, yeah?
Yeah.
See that elbow here? Not so strong.
Yeah.
It's the direction of the force coming in the elbow.
Yeah.
Not with the feet on my foot.
Yeah.
More like up, cup. Elbow. Yes. Still keeping it down. And a full chance. This is all relaxed. Everything is relaxed. It's my body now. The shoulder here. It has to give you power. This rotation. So loose. No hand action. Just throw
body.
Really relaxed, huh? And pillow up. Yes, better. That's good. A little bit stretch forward. Get it longer. No? That's another thing, if the elbow comes down, he's going to hit his head, the ref will stop and say, we watch for the elbows and stuff like that.
Okay.
Elbow up. Good, keep your balance. You have to
so
shift
high.
And keep your balance.
It's so high.
Yes, he's tall. So he has to reach it there. Ah, that's good, that's a better hook. The leverage is missing there because you need to turn and wind back.
Okay.
Yes, that's good. An elbow. Try to reach him.
Okay.
The direction is coming. So, see your fist?
Yeah.
Huh? And don't try to turn it in here. Just a slight move back. You miss. Huh? But this hook will follow him. Even if he moves back a little bit, I still can reach back. And this is power, extra reach. Extra punch there. That's good, elbow. And full turn.
The elbow.
The elbow, yeah. You just have to work on that elbow. That's all. Okay, just a little bit of body punch work. How it's different from the diet stuff. So you can start your attack with nice low body punches. You can't do it at one time. So this
is easy.
Yes, you can start in here, control nice body, it didn't hit you yet with that punch, it's got that good, nice cross to the body here, nice rotation, you have to get really low down. So he's going to throw this punch in the tube, you see him first how he does it. He blocks it here, you can use your elbows here, again your stance, he comes in, right to the plexus. The elbows together here, you can use one elbow at a time, but the elbows stay together, huh? Always in front here. If he goes a little bit too low, I can punch here, so he needs to go down lower, under my hand here. Yes, under my hand. And right here, yeah. That's a good counter punch. When
yeah.
he throws the jab, I can get down, pop,
No, I'm laughing because the hook is hard for me because he's so tall, and it's hard for him to go go low like that because he's so tall. So, that's Evis.
So you will throw it and you try to block with those elbows, yes. Talking to the bunny, he's gonna do the same block.
Okay. Straight punches.
Straight punches, yes. He doesn't go low enough. Stop him with the jab. You need to get down under his hands. Huh? You can't throw here. See, it's all open here. It's a lot of punches. Huh? So from the distance, you stay away from down here. You really need to get down in here to hide your head. Huh? Come on, open like this.
Okay.
Done. Yeah. Go. Lower down, right underneath there. Boom, yes. Quick step, yes, that's nice. Try to throw single punches, huh? Not double punches,
okay.
That's a single.
Okay.
Double punches not so common unless you combine it with the hooks. No?
Okay.
Just a single. Quick jab, quick cross. Good. And lower down underneath there, yes, and fast. Yes, that's good. Nice, lower down. Jump forward to reach him with the hook.
Okay.
Combination, two punches.
Yeah.
One punch. Good. Check his body, man. The elbow still. He will show you a little bit where you open there, no?
Okay.
Bring it back, you see, we work on that the first round.
Okay.
Let's go to the top cut again.
Okay.
Lower down and come upstairs. You have to come up. Get down. Come up and throw, no?
Okay.
Get down, up the hook.
Okay.
Good.
No.
Yeah, it's
so
okay.
It's right,
it's okay. It's fine. It's all right. Just getting your letting your hands a little bit go. It's fine. It's okay. Turn it more. Remember your shift, huh? Ah, that's a nice combination. Left.